So here's a question for you. Have you ever recorded yourself speaking to a prospect or a potential customer? Have you actually ever gone back and listened to what you sounded like when you're speaking to that potential customer? If I can give you one piece of advice as we finish off the awful year of 2020 and head into 2021, from a sales perspective, it would be that. Record your conversation with your potential customers. Record your sales presentation. Record your pitch. And today, that's so much easier than it ever was, even as early as last year, because we're doing everything virtually. We're doing everything on Zoom. So you simply ask the customer, "May I record this conversation?" I've never had anyone tell me no. And you can also send them that presentation afterward if they need to go back and look at it. But for you, the critical part is now you can go back and see what you sounded like and what you look like and felt like to your customer. You see, we think we all deliver these perfect sales pitches or these great conversations, but when we actually go back and listen, you're gonna be shocked at some of the things that you probably said, or more importantly, how you said it and how the customer reacted to it. So that's what I want you to do. Next time you're on a Zoom call, ask if it can be recorded. And then when you're done, whether you make the sale or you're in the chase mode, go back and see what you said. And then more importantly, you now can see how the customer reacted to it because it's recorded. You can see their face and see if they reacted to something in a negative way, or they pursed their lips, or they moved their eyes slightly, or they scratched their ear. All of that are body language hints. But now you can go back and see that, and you can spend time correcting it, because how you make the customer feel, especially virtually right now, is going to be the most important thing over your features, over your benefits, how you can solve their problem, and how you can make them feel after they own your product or your service. So that would be my piece of advice. Record yourself talking to a customer, record yourself giving that sales pitch, giving that presentation. Go back and take a look at it, make the corrections, keep doing it, and you will sell more stuff.